right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. Division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down the field.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
Huge block there. DC didn't take...
Oh! Who's hurt? Serve him up. Go get him.
Both guys. Oh!
Oh!
Big knee to the body. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh! Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh, straight right.
Both of these gentlemen are putting it on the line.
Oh! All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left.
Together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially, but now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
Man, oh! He's out! Repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Declaring the winner by knockout, Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson.
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producer.